can be a pain to make mass updates to a field, report, or form name unless you know this trick. Welcome to Quickbase Junkie. I help Quickbase builders learn fast to deliver more. Using the app management option to search and replace in Schema, we can swap one name for another in just a few clicks. I'll show you how. For this demo, I'm using a Quickbase from the App Exchange called the Simple Project Manager. This is a project management app that includes both projects with a child table of tasks. Let's say I need to update the tasks table to no longer refer to tasks, but stories, because our company is adopting the Agile method of project management, which refers to tasks as stories. In order to do this, I'm going to jump into the settings. And I'll choose App Management. Within the App Management, we have the option to search and replace in Schema. Now, the schema is the app's structure, not the data itself. So as opposed to the table's find and replace option, this gives us a search and replace, very similar, only within the application's schema. Let's search for the term task. Once I've searched, it'll give me all of the results in the schema where task is used, indicating where it's used. So the first item here is a field called PC, which happens to display an icon, and the task is used in the formula's text. So it's referring to something in the formula's text that includes task. Similarly, we've got a field label, static text on a form, additional labels, report names, form names, section headings, alternate label text, etc., etc. It'll outline all of the items that you can change. Using the check mark here on the left, I can choose which I want to change and which I want to leave with their current label. I would enter my replacement term here, and then also select whether or not I want to maintain the same capitalization. Now, I don't actually want to make this change, so I'm not going to hit replace. However, I do want to make another note. I will have to search for the plural version, tasks, in order to see additional items that include tasks. So it's not going to automatically find those things that include both task and tasks because it's looking for an exact match. I also noticed that using a wildcard character such as the asterisk does not work in this particular case. So if you find yourself needing to make mass updates to the names of fields, forms, labels, reports, anything in your schema, this is the fastest and easiest way to do it. If you learned something new, please like this video. And to get your regular Quickbase Junkie fix, subscribe to Quickbase Junkie on YouTube or visit QuickbaseJunkie.com.